Possibly be anxious and nervous as shit.
Hey, I'm at the start of another hyson. So dark, I'm having to put a torch on myself. It was a 3 a.m. wake up today. Not pleasant. So, I'm going to be doing 115, give or take, which will be my longest run ever. And it's funny to think that this month, 6 years ago, was when, you know, in dodgy trackies and really, really old shoes, I went out for my first run for couch to 5K, which is something I did to get over postnatal depression. And I had no idea the journey that I was about to take when I went out for that run. I didn't even tie my hair up. Like, I just wasn't a runner at all. My goal is just to stay healthy and enjoy the day as always. And I'm chasing midnight. Like, I want to finish today. Like, that would be really good. So, Hyson 2021, it's on. Let's do this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, brilliant.
Having fun.
Yep.
It's going to get warm though. I'm not really excited about that part.
Well, have a great day.
Yeah.
I don't know, 30 something k's in. had a ute go by a lot earlier with toilets hanging off the back and beep beep and da, and of course it was Michelle Hanlon giving us some pep. I'm finding it really hard to eat and drink today, really having to force it. I usually do it on the uphills and most of it's been really runnable, so maybe that's part of the problem. But yeah, really having to make a conscious effort to make myself do it. So things are beginning to hurt, but still going pretty well at the moment. So yeah, about to hit some roads, so I should concentrate. So yeah, see you soon. Wasted a lot of time in the last aid station just tending to my feet. I've got some unhealed blisters from a hike a couple of weeks ago. And then so watched people I'd been tag teaming with disappear. And then after I walked away, I realized I've shoved too much hiker's wool in one of my socks and it was a lump. It's like, oh, can I put up with it? No, I couldn't. So I sat and dealt with it. And then the last people I've been zigzagging with the whole day so far disappeared into the horizon. So yeah, getting to that point where things really hurt and motivation starts to be something I have to consciously work on. But yeah, it's a bit baking at the moment too. We're just going grinding up an uphill dirt road. But yeah, cool. Still going. Let's see some more of the view.
First aid station, how are you feeling?
A bit of an idiot. So apparently I've not been having enough salt with my water, so the water's just been going through, which is why I've been whinging about wanting to find a toilet all the time. And so I'm actually dehydrated and I've been feeling pretty bad the last 10k. So yeah, I'm hydrolyzing and salty souping and trying to get back on the road.
Yeah.
With Camila's awesome help. Thank you.
How has the track been so far?
Oh, brutal and gorgeous. Moriarty's is Moriarty. I keep saying that. My Ponga is so full of wildflowers and it's amazing, stunning views, but it's that was tough 10k.
Oh, mum brought a hot water bottle.
It's
nice. You look better already.
That's funny. Thank you.
You ever dream?